goalkeeper can deal with quite comfortably. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Maxime Lestier. David Klaassen. Piece of interplay between the two. Discussion now about how to make the most of it. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Well, he kidded the goalkeeper. He beat the wall, he bewildered the opposition, and it's a fantastic goal from the free kick.
Always got the ability to hit these well, but that's one of his best.
Restarting at 2-0. The referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful.
And saved by the goalkeeper. Clasped it to his midriff. Klaassen. He gets behind Hogan, have the ball and want to use it. Shot and he scores.
Well, he's just feathered that into the right hand side. That is a wonderful take.
I have to say, it's so one sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Lost his man.
It could be a chance. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Tackled well. PSV have a free kick here. Quick free kick. Ajax take over possession. Saved. Terrific stop. And he's taken the chance beautifully. Flag up for offside. It's not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence. And it was offside looking at it.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Meyer. Maxime Lestier. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
He's got his shot off now.
That's very comfortable for the keeper here. Klaassen.